It's what's come within you, the most honorable judges, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, a spectacular evening to you all. Standing before you is the most intelligent, magnificent, beautiful Kishana Da Costa. Proudly stand up for the class 2J. My hobbies include singing, dancing, and surfing the internet. In the future, if it's God's will, I will become a scientist. My favorite aspect of the Jamaican culture is the food and the dress. I proudly represent the sash Miss Manchester. In the future, I thank you.
All right, hold on to the mic, Miss Costa. I'm going to ask you to tell me a little bit about your parish, Manchester. So tell me something interesting about Manchester.
I proudly represent the parish Manchester. The area of Manchester is 830.1 kilometers square to population and 185.900. In 1999, the last parish to be found in Jamaica, the coffee cultivation led to its creation in 1840. The founding of the town is Mandeville as its capital. I thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Da Costa. She makes her final walk in her casual wear to welcome contestant number three.
I proudly represent the food basket parish, St. largest parish in Jamaica. It is located in the southwest of the island, in the county of Cornwall. Its capital is Black River. Did you know that St. Elizabeth was the first parish in Jamaica to get electricity? Well, you have learned something new today. I thank you.
Thank you, Miss Anna Maria, Miss St. Elizabeth.
A 16-year-old student who proudly attend this noble institution. My hope
hobbies include singing, drawing, and surfing the internet. In the future, if it's God will, and I will become a medical doctor. My Ghanaian philosophy states, beauty is in the eyes of the beholder. My favorite aspect of the Jamaican culture is the food and the music. Music, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, my fellow contestants, take you back to a place of relaxation. So watch me take you back to that place with my charming personality, my confidence, and style. I thank you.
Thank you, Miss Chisholm. Before you leave, I want you to tell me a little bit about Clarendon, the parish you represent.
Well, I represent the beautiful and marvelous parish of Clarendon. Its area is 1,196.3 kilometers square. My parish is the only parish to host the Denby Agriculture Expo. It also has the largest river. My beautiful parish was named after Chancellor Clarendon. Now you know why my parish is the greatest of them all. I thank you.
Thank you, Miss Alia Chisholm, Mr. Music. Contestant